So, you're interested in learning more about the iBioMed undergraduate program? We're excited to share what this program is all about. This five-year program begins with a common first year, where all students learn the fundamentals of both biomedical engineering and health sciences. During the common first year, courses such as health solutions design projects cover several key topics in biomedical engineering, and students apply their knowledge through a series of hands-on biomedical design projects. In addition to traditional engineering courses, iBioMed students also take entrepreneurship and biomedical innovations, bench to market, a project-based integrated learning course where advancements in the biomedical field are used to explore biology and cellular mechanisms. After their first year, students choose between two pathways to complement their biomedical studies with either an engineering or health sciences degree. Students who decide to pursue a Bachelor of Engineering in Biomedical Engineering will learn fundamental skills and techniques in both biomedical engineering and their chosen core engineering discipline, including civil, chemical, electrical, engineering physics, materials, mechanical, mechatronics, and software. While students who pursue the Honors Bachelor of Health Sciences will focus on studying problems in the health and engineering disciplines, learning how to bridge the gap by developing and marketing concepts. Every student has access to the co-op program. You decide when you would like to complete co-op, and our team helps you get there. Beginning as early as the summer after your first year, after an introductory non-credit course, you can begin completing four-month co-op placements and longer 8, 12, or 16-month placements after your third year. Our iBioMed graduates can go on to pursue careers in biomedical engineering, biotechnology, health and biomedical sciences, or even in the engineering discipline that complemented their studies. Students may also decide to further their studies in graduate research or even start their own innovative companies. So, what does it take to get into the iBioMed program? Students will be required to have completed English, calculus and vectors, chemistry, physics, and biology at the grade 12 university level. We will also look for one additional university or mixed grade 12 course that will make up your 6 courses used to calculate your admissions average. A minimum 90% admissions average would be required to be considered for the program. Acceptance to one of the McMaster engineering programs is not just based on the grades. Admissions is by selection, which means there's also a supplementary application required once you have applied. The admissions team will review both your grades and your responses in the supplementary application as a whole application package. The supplementary application is an opportunity for us to meet you virtually and learn more about you. With a combination of video and short answer questions, we will be asking you questions related to communication, problem solving, and more. Only one supplementary application is required if you are applying to more than one of our Faculty of Engineering programs. Additionally, there are over $1 million in scholarships and research awards available for incoming Faculty of Engineering students. Only one application on AwardSpring is required to be considered for all eligible Faculty of Engineering entrance scholarships. Successful scholarship winners will automatically receive the Engineering Research Experience Award, which is a guaranteed research position in the summer after their first year in research and/or entrepreneurship. Have questions? Connect with our recruitment team or chat with current MacEng student ambassadors on our website.